Walked up to the bar and parked his lanky frame upon a tall bar stool. With a long, soft southern cross, I'll just have a glass of anything that's cool. Barroom girl with heart and knowing eyes slowly looked him up and down. And she thought and wondered how on earth that country bumpkin found his way to town. She said, "Hello, country bumpkin. How's the frost out on the pumpkin? I've seen some sights, but man, you're something. Where'd you come from, country bumpkin?" Just a short year later, a bed of joy-filled tears and dead-like pain. To this wondrous world of many wonders, one more wonder came. The same woman's face wrapped in a raptured look of love and tenderness. As she marveled at the soft and warm cuddly boy, child feeding at her prayer. She said, "Hello, country bumpkin. Fresh as frost out on the pumpkin. I've seen some sights, but maybe you're something. Mama loves her country bumpkin." Years of hard work later, simple, quiet, peaceful country play. Heavy hand of time had not erased the raptured wonder from the woman's face. Lying on her deathbed, knowing fully well her race was nearly run. But she softly smiled and looked into the sad eyes of her husband and her son. She said, "So long, country bumpkin. Frost is gone down from the pumpkin. I've seen some sights, but life's been something. See you later, country bumpkin." She said, "So long, country bumpkin. Frost is gone down from the pumpkin. I've seen some sights, but life's been something.